Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Hey guys, John Wilson here today, and actually, if you're probably watching this, I'm recording this like at like 11 a.m. So, yeah. So anyway, if you're seeing this like at the next day, then that day was my birthday. And since it is, I'm gonna show off some fan art I made. So let's get to it. Alright, so this is all my fan art from last year and this year. So this is gonna be fun. But I'm gonna be showing you some fan art that are hanged up. Here's 32 characters and one little on a big piece of paper. See, we got all the original characters, some of Nemeo's characters, and some other characters, and including Zeba. He's my favorite. And over here we got Benny and Egg Machine fan art. It's Cobb, Giggles, and Lumpy as Bendy characters. And also, I ship this. I don't care what you say. This is my opinion. This is my favorite ship. Alright, so, let's get on to all this. And here's the desk that I work on. So, here's some fan art. Alright. So, anyway, this is one of the first drawings I did on a sketchbook. It's self-explanatory, so I don't want to talk about it. Niche Cat of a cartoon mixed with Happy Tree Friends. I really like this one. This is my favorite one. Okay, here we go. So, Amnesia fan art. Amnesia 5 trailer has just came out, and so why not show some of my Amnesia fan art? As you can tell, all the characters, including Zeba. So yeah. Here's another one, but this is one specifically for Amnesia 4. As you can see, Sniffles, Flaky, Lumpy, and Splendid. Alright, let's look at some more, shall we? Now, in this sketchbook, these are contained with some my characters I'm planning on making, because hopefully soon I want to learn how to make animations one day, so yeah. Alright, let's open it up. Here's one of them. Skippy, female squirrel, Remy. I bet people are gonna say this is like, alright, never mind. This is Remy. This is not my character, as you know, Flippy. I kind of did like half side of his PTSD Flipky, and just regular Flippy. And you know, these two are Chinese symbols. I forgot what they were, but I'll just look it up later. Here we got Paul. Originally, it was gonna be a gender bed, but I really like this character so much, so I'm making it as my own character. Paul. Oh, Rain. This is a soldier. But she's not like Flippy. Oh, I saw this on TikTok. Apocalypse Flaky. Now this one, I really like this one because of all the design. This one's my favorite. Oh man, hell of a boss. Yep. Luna. She's in here. Oh, Candy. My gender bend of Nutty. I really like this one. I actually made this one. This is my character. Even though it's a gender bend, I still like it so much, I'm gonna keep her. Oh, my first OC! I'm sorry. Ash. The wolf. Gray wolf. Oh, my second OC, Red. The fox. Actually, the sibling to Ash. Otis.
the deaf cat, as you can tell. Hearing aids. And he's just that chill guy. Oh, whiskers. Now this one's cute. Now, I forgot what this symbol was. Dang. I really need to look it up. Oh, Squeaks. The mouse. Oh, by the way, Whiskers is a red panda. Squeak. Squeak. Oh, Maxie, the weasel. Yellow weasel. Oh, Spot, the dog. Oh my gosh. Lulu and Lenny. These are one of my favorites, by far. One of my favorites. Yes, it's my own version of Poppin' Cup. I still like it. Here's Genty. He's actually... Alright, never mind. Oh, Goth Cat. Hence her name. Oh, Dusty. I just realized it does look like Skaggles, but I tried to make it not related to him, but anyway, Dusty. Oh, Singy and Jammers. They're in a band. Oh, Chalky. An artist like me. Oh, Skinkles. A badger. And this isn't even my last one. I still have more OCs planning on doing somewhat soon. So, yeah. Next. Now, in this one, these are fan-made characters that I've drawn, or they were requested to me on TikTok. So, also, don't forget to check out my TikTok. John Walsall. You'll see my fan art there. Alright, let's... Just ignore that piece. That page. Alright. Oh, here's my glitch effect drawing. I'm planning on redoing this one. Oh, this is Reese.scy. Sky. Hope. And she's on TikTok. Check her out. She's a really good content creator. This is her OC I tried to draw. Hopefully, it was good enough. Oh, skip the page. Ah, this one. Lizzie. This one's requested by, hold on, I'm gonna have to check. The score bunny underscore 235 yo-yo. So, yeah. Same thing. This is Colin, requested by the same person. I actually kind of like this one. This one's actually kind of cool. Ah, Bubbles. This one's requested by Zelda underscore and underscore Gemma. A deer, well, female deer without the antlers. Ah, this one's also requested by the same person. Robin, the fox. Oh my gosh, this one's requested by Anna underscore banana 04, but her profile name's different. So anyway, this is, I think she created these, Snuggles and Kibbles. I think she created these, or they're fan-made, but she drew, alright, never mind. Oh my gosh. This is my fan art. This is fan art that I did for two characters that I really like so much. Flucky and Flappy. These are the children of Flippy and Flaky. Aha! Here's another one. Iris and Jet. By Anna Banana04. And Wolfie's work. Wolfie's underscore work. And these are actually good OCs. I really like these ones. Ah, Stubbs, requested by long underscore, well, long nose Zim, So, Stubbs. This is like an Amnesia fan art, but yeah. Oh, Ashley. The Fox, requested by Ashley Fox underscore HTF. This is her OC. Same one. Well, same person that requested it. Billy, the Badger. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this sketchbook. I'm gonna have to make this to a part two because I have a lot of fan art to show. All right, last sketchbook with fan art. So let's just jump into it. Oh, this is not Happy Tree Fans fan art, but I really am proud of this one. I made it for a TikToker known as JerryBerry102. Check him out. He's a great content creator. He's really funny. Oh man, Flippy and Flaky. This is my favorite ship. I know from the last episode I didn't like Flippy, but yep, times change, you know. You gotten to like characters that you don't like. Ah, here we go. First fan art for this sketchbook of HTF Amnesia. Normal Splendid, Evil Splendid. Like, I don't know if this is also evil, but I guess it would be corrupted and then evil, but alright. These are my OCs. I made these. Alright, here we go. Another Amnesia fan art. Lifty. More fan art. Well, more of my characters. Yep. Oh, Pop. He was corrupted. I actually like this one. This one I'm very proud of. Oh, Cub. You've been corrupted too. And pretty much for the next few pages there will be Amnesia fan art. Well, HTF Amnesia fan art. So yeah. Oh, Flippy and Flaky. Together again. I'm still sad about Flaky's death in Amnesia 4. Oh, Gales! Yeah, she got corrupted too. Oh, Syphilis? Yeah, I didn't really... Well, in Amnesia, I didn't really like him, so... He's evil. Oh, Mime. He's gone evil too. Oh, the Mole. With his little sword. Although, I could have done a little bit better with this, but... Yet again, I tried my best, so... Disco Bear. Yeah. Oh, here's some unfinished pages I'm still working on. There was gonna be some sketches of Red. Red, my OC. So, yeah. Oh, yep. This is gonna be a page for my favorite ships. And one that I made myself. Just ignore all this. And here's another one where it's gonna be a Flaky drawing. So yeah. Well, anyway, I'll show off my other fan art in part two of my fan art overview. So yeah, see you in part two.